Hey guys, Bolt here. Today I'm going to be bringing you a Wizards Unite video, and to start off with, here's the dialogue for the Calamity event. Hermione, I've been deluged with owls from friends saying they've been returning lots of foundables related to me, everything from old socks to a young me being kissed by a Dementor. Perhaps by being in the public eye, I'm more subject to the whims of the Calamity. Well, there was the Daily Prophet feature about your work with the Statute of Secrecy Task Force. Perhaps that's drawn the attention of the Calamity somehow? That may confirm a theory I've had, that if enough people focus on something, it could affect how the Calamity behaves. Okay? That's interesting. So, here we go. Right here, we got the special thing, Potter's Calamity Brilliant Event. And as you can see there, in the bonus reward, there is a sock. So that's one of the foundables for the thing. And there's another part. It's strange. Is that... Okay, I heard it's a two-parter event, so like, first part is something else, and then there's another one afterwards, that would explain that part. I'm just adding these title things, because there's a glitch at the moment with my game, where, I can't keep the titles or the achievements, it keeps disappearing after I, place it. So every time I start up the app again, and they did say they were new portraits, but I think they were for the video thing. I'm not going to do that. Okay, let's see professions. I think they changed something in here, perhaps. Not that I know of. All right, so here we go. And what is this? This is new. A block-ended SKREWT. That's strange. I don't recall this being part of the game before. Is it like, must be new, they must have added it. So yeah, got it first try, straight away, and I have never seen this before. I did not even know it was a thing. 1 out of 4, awesome. Okay. Let's just check out the, registry, see where it is, and there it is, No, I don't remember it ever being there. It must be new. Let's see what this is. It's a flobboard. Not as exciting, but I still need to catch it. Okay, great. Defindo. And we have got it. Awesome. The flobblewyrm is now flobbering away. I don't know. Okay. So I got 4 out of 10 for that. And I can place the image. Oh, transcribe. Tomb, I think that's what it said. Okay, let's place that. Here we go. An ancient tomb, meticulously cleaned and stored. There are several loose sheaves of paper tucked into the book, scribed in Grim Fawley's small, precise handwriting. Whew, okay. Fawley was incredibly skilled in rune translation and ancient languages. This particular tomb had never been translated. Too difficult, apparently. Sage Bragnum, okay. But Fawley ran through it like it was nothing. He was being wasted by the auras. I tried to transfer him into my department, but his wife wanted him to be in the unspeakable, and he wanted whatever she wanted. Okay. Oh, there's another one. In light of recent events, it appears I got very lucky. Yeah, so... Grim Fawley is somehow connected to the Calamity. As we collect more things, we will find out more. And to collect some of those things, all you need to do is catch foundables. I return 3 foundables of any family. There we go. Got 2 of those green books, which I still don't know how to use. And yeah. Oh, 2 ingredients and portmanteaus on the map. Well, that was easy. Now all I need is 3 Hogwarts School family foundables. 3 of them, and then I get the books and the sock. Green sock. Isn't it nice? You download an app, you go to play. Ooh, I wonder what I'm going to catch. A sock. Wow, that's very exciting. Anyway, I have stopped the fire-breathing chicken, and Neasel the cat is now teleporting away because I overpowered the confoundable. And yeah, 3 out of 10. And ooh, there's a beam thing right here. So, okay, it's a, I already have this. It's one of my previous videos. I did manage to add it to the registry, but I will try and catch it anyway if I get it first go. And I didn't, so I'm just gonna go. I'm hoping I find some Calamity event thing. They call it the Brilliant Event again. They call it Potter's Calamity Brilliant Event, but I'm just gonna call it the Calamity Event. Potter's Calamity. And I'm hoping I find some here, because that's the whole aim of the video. I just want to catch some of the foundables, and I think you can catch a young Harry Potter and the more brilliant Harry Potter and a brilliant Hedwig. I gotta look at the list again sometime to see what else you can catch. But just like the brilliant event, I know for a fact that there are some that you're gonna get from the fortresses and the port keys and the quest line, presumably. And hopefully I can complete this one this time, because I unfortunately missed out on the salamander because I was slack in the Fantastic Flora and Fauna event. And I got excited there, I thought that was an SOS one, but it's just an oddity and I do need this. It's an Urkling. 100, oh, it's got 100 health. My bad, I think I said last video that it had 77, but whoops. That's all I can really say. And yeah. Okay, 8 out of 10. Two more Urklings, and then I can finally add my first oddity to the registry. And let's just grab some of these, because I'm going to need a lot of spell energy if I'm going to be catching these brilliant confoundables again. It's like one event after another, you know. You think that they're going to take a bit of a break, they're going to wait, maybe wait till Halloween. If they do a Halloween event, I hope so. But, yeah, I didn't realize I'd be releasing another event so soon, but I guess it keeps people engaged in the game. That's the whole purpose of it. Yeah. 3, okay. Because, like, I've noticed, when playing apps or games, it's like, not many people play unless there's an event. And I can be the same sometimes. I played an app called the Simpsons Tapped Out for a long time, and I don't really play it too much anymore when it's not an event. It's really only the events that bring me back. And okay, 4 out of 10. Okay, let's see here. Okay, dine at inns 2 times. Oops. And I have nothing on this yet. That's interesting. I got 5 days left and I can upgrade this thing to rank 2 and I get pages and a runestone. And yeah. Actually, now that I have a runestone, maybe I should use it to see if I can get something from it, from these rune chamber ones. Okay, let's see here. We've got 1 second left, and here we go. Defeat 2 foes to win. Okay. I'm hoping, fingers crossed, I get whatever is part of the event from these runestones. And my advice is that you should stack up on these runestones while you can. Because you can still use them after the event. I know this because with the Fantastic Flora and Fauna Brilliant event, I can still get the Brilliant Young Acromantula because I got plenty of the runestones. And okay, we got the Common Urkling left. Let's go with this. And yeah, and if you haven't played this game before, I thought I'd just inform you that when you are battling a fortress, you have to drag your wand, drag dagger, you don't tap. And that was my mistake. I thought it would be a little too much like Pokemon Go. Okay, and success, critical hit. Here we go, and victory, and I got a standard book of spells. Is that all? And it is. Oh, that's a shame. That was my only runestone, damn! Looks like I'm gonna have to progress through the quest line to get some more runestones if I can't find any of the foundables. And let's just try Rune Chamber 2 with the brilliant thing, because the Fantastic Flora and Fauna runestone, sorry. Because I think I have one more fragment left of the Brilliant Young Acromantula, and I'm gonna see if I can still get it. And if I do, then hooray, I do have every single one in the registry except the salamander, which I failed at because I was lazy. Okay, it was my mistake, I'll never make the same mistake again. And I didn't get it the first time back in the beta when the brilliant event was on, because the quest line actually did not work for me. It was glitching out, like it never showed up. Hagrid's dialogue would show up for a split second and then be gone. Anyway, while I was talking, I did manage to take down that Death Eater, and we've got one more Death Eater, and then we complete the fortress. Okay. So critical hit, 22. Yeah, I've got it next go. Defend myself, Protego, there we go. He hasn't taken too much of my health. And here we go. Success, critical hit. Let's see if I got the Brilliant Young Acromantula. I got a book, and yes! I did get the Brilliant Young Acromantula. I got the Essential Defense Against the Dark Arts book as well. So, two things at once, and I can finally add it to the registry with this thing here. And here we go. There we go. It's just a salamander now. Ah, an Acromantula. Magnificent creatures, aren't they? He'll be much happier with his kin in the forest. But yeah, I am I am disappointed that I didn't get the salamander. It haunts me to this day. It will haunt me for the rest of my playing days. For as long as they don't bring back the brilliant event. Maybe they will bring it back sometime. Maybe it's like going to be an annual thing. I don't know. I hope so, because I do need that salamander. And here we go right now, we've got an oddity. And, yeah. It's an earthling, and I hope I get another one after this in this video, because if I do, then I will finally be able to show you guys me adding it to the registry. And that would be great. Okay, an Urkling, 9 out of 10. We're so close. And I've been walking around this place, and there still aren't any brilliant confoundables. But there is another one of these blast-ended SKREWTs, which are new, apparently. Supposedly. Unless I wasn't paying attention, but it departed. Well, it's new, and it's already fleeing from me. Doesn't like me. Anyway, we got a emergency one here, and it's just another hippogriff trapped in the ice. Come on! Give me something else! Give me a centaur! Give me a regular buckbeak! Give me a unicorn! Unless the unicorn's in another category. But, I think this is part of the... I don't know if the unicorn I need to catch again. This baby unicorn. But let's see. And yeah, I already have it. It's not part of the upgraded registry page. And yeah, this is another boss ended SKREWT. And hopefully this one will join me. And nope. I do not have it. Okay, the compatible resisted, magic resisted. Whoops. Good, great, okay, let's go again, and I have got it! Awesome! I have another one of these blast-ended SKREWTs, and it's only the first day catching these, and I am already halfway. Awesome. And this is another blast-ended SKREWT. Damn, are these everywhere at the moment? okay, good, Defindo. Okay, confoundable resisted me. Spell incomplete. Well, I'm trying my best to change it. Let's be real. It's hard. You gotta do it at fast speed as well. And yeah, okay, you're free, blast-ended SKREWT. It's a weird name. But I didn't call it that. Okay, let's see here. Okay, let's just grab some more energy, and yeah, then we can then we can check out another one of the foundables. There's a few out here. I probably won't catch them all. And yeah, okay, this is just a beater's bat. I don't need it. Let's see what this is. It's just that elf thing. I don't need it. These are the cats. I do need it. Okay. And I have stopped the fire-breathing chicken. I do wonder, will they make the fire-breathing chicken a foundable eventually? I wonder. And right here we have a baby hippogriff, and I haven't seen one of these in a while. It's weird. One of the first ever foundables I ever caught, and now I'm catching it again. Okay. I overpowered the confoundable. 2 out of 10. And let's see what there is here. And it's just the elf again. I mean, elf, goblin, troll, goblin? I think it's a goblin. I could be wrong. I do apologize. Anyway, let's see what this is right here. We have... Okay, low, trace to cast is Bobler. I think that's how you say it. I'm not sure. Okay, let's see what we have here. What am I talking about? I just finished catching it. Okay. Let's see, 6 out of 10 for Neasel. And... ooh! Okay, this is good. Okay, good. Defendo, this is the one I need before I can add it to the registry. And I have got it straight away. First day, would you believe? All in the one video, might I add. And there we go. 4 out of 4. Let's place the image in the care for magical creatures. And there we go. Awesome. You'll fit right in. And yeah, this is the rest of my thing. I have not caught many. Not on that one either. And let's check out the events. Why do I keep checking this? There's nothing there. Okay, return 10 foundables. Walk 0.25 kilometers and complete one wizarding challenge. And I think I will end the video here. I'll thank you very much for watching. Subscribe if you want to see more Wizard Unite videos. I will be adding more every 2 to 3 days. Leave a like if you enjoyed, and I'll see you all on the next video. Woo-hoo. Bye!